Yes, Geralt.
Finally, some time to talk. Tell me where you've been, what you've done since you left Vizima.
After our paths diverged? Well, the peace was brief, but I used it well. Went back to Oxenfurt, completed my doctorate, then I believe I did time in every field hospital and medic's tent north of the Yeruga.
Never could stand to be idle.
I'm not a witcher. Not likely to live 150 years. My time's much shorter, so I try to use every bit wisely.
Always did know what you wanted.
True. Nothing's changed in that sense.
You know, I've been wanting to ask you something.
Ask me now.
Just curious. You ever play Gwent?
Oh, Geralt. Geralt. Of course I play. What else is there to do come evening when one's among soldiers? Come on, let's lay them out.
Mm-hmm.
you're good.
Gotta say, wedding was a great idea. Rarely have a chance to rest, get away from it all. Did me good to do just that.
Oh, I'm a medic. I tend to know what I'm doing when I prescribe something.
Hope Vladimir's antics weren't too annoying.
Peculiar man. Ghost, true. But I found him likable. Wager he was a real hoot when he was alive.
Said you needed to think things over. Have you?
Yes. I decided you're incredibly sweet, but...
But we're better off keeping things as they were.
Mm-hmm. You're always going places, and they're likely to ship me off soon. Besides, we tried once, and you know how that worked out.
You're right. But promise to share a bottle of wine with me from time to time.
Of course. I tell you what, I'll keep one handy.
See you later.